2009. Oh, I am very late to this party. Hello, who are you? What do you sound like? Hi. Ooh, ooh. That's spooky. Ooh. I love it. Yes. Oh gosh, and that's freaky animation. No. Oh, now it's more folky. Okay. Okay. There. I love this instrumental. I'm getting so distracted from the instrumental that I need to listen to her voice, okay? Focus. The horn's coming! I can't see her doing poppy music. I think she's like more indie country sounding with her voice. Poppy wouldn't really match her well. Instrumental! Her voice is like stage at a bar, smokiness, you know, just some seducing singer in a movie, that type of voice. Damn. Oh my gosh. Did she make the instrumental or was it given to her? Cause damn, I need to know who made that for sure. And I need something else from her. So maybe it's something toned down, maybe a ballad, just so I can focus more on her voice than the fucking instrumental. Oh my gosh. When I picture her voice as like a solid thing, I think of like basically Jessica Rabbit. Just so alluring and sexy and just has a smoky tone to it and just, oh, instrumental. But her voice, but instrumental, but the actual artist, but the instrumental. My head is, it won't go away from the instrumental. Oh my gosh. How can I listen to anything else when I have this?